Hey there, everybody. Super Low Pursuit here. There's a new banner with a 5-pole Mercy, so I think I got enough. Yeah, I got plenty of jewels, so I'm gonna go ahead and pull it. I don't even remember what metal it is. Some sort of at the cool thing is for cheap you can get like 30 trait metals, so part of the reason I'm pulling this. And I even remembered to do it before I rolled my pet trait, so once in my life I'm gonna do this right. I think I just need four more, but excuse me. Guess while I'm here, I'll just pull these first, make you wait a minute. Ooh, 5 sevens, wow. Pretty cool. Damn. Usually I get at least 1 9 by now. Man. 14 sevens? I'm not gonna get any nines at all. Ah, finally. 5 pulls for 1 9. Alright, so yeah, the second form sword, that's what I'm gonna pull for, so. Yeah, I guess that's all I can pull for right now. So, yeah, and then, yeah, 300 jewels for 30 trait levels, that's a hell of a deal, so. Guaranteed, and yeah, 5 turns. Okay, here we go. And I effed up and forgot to buy more slots over there on sale. Another stained glass. I probably could use a third one, actually. I want to throw a second chance on one of them, I think. Or a defense, maybe a defense booster. I start using a PvP. And another shadow. Goofy. Lord of the Dead. What does he do? Alright, well, anyways. Hades. And nothing terribly exciting. And another Rapunzel. Another Pete, I could actually use Pete. Roll some trades, said. Probably have plenty of those. And whoa, they actually gave me a 5-star. Oh, that's a prime. Never mind. That was one of those upgradable ones. Alright, let's get my Sora Mercy. Alright, there we go. Not boosted, but what are you gonna do? I was kind of hoping I would get another tier 10, but guess not. Oh, they finally gave me a 7-star Axel, I think that's the one I could upgrade. About friggin' time. It's like, what's the point of... Like, they keep giving me 6 stars for these ones I could upgrade. It's like, what's the point? Am I gonna burn through 30 Mickey and Brooms? Alright, so I'm here on Christmas storage. Yeah, I freaking set an alarm on my phone that goes off and I'm like, why is this alarm going off? The next morning I'm like, shit. That's right, it was for the storage sale. Oh, I would say the this update on the 30th, then we'll be able to stack our sub-slot metals, and that won't be so bad. Alright. Hey, look at that, I'm still recording. Alright, so let's do the trait thing. Pet trait. Try and roll something on you. I guess I roll something on Sora. Are you fucking kidding me? It's like the third time this has happened. I don't want poison resist. It's a waste of time. It's gonna be more useful than 2 gauges. It's still not really what I want, but. Fine, let's trade something else. Let's see, so you got. Strength 500. You have strength 500, yeah. And you got strength 400. You got. Strength 2000. Oh, wait, I got the new. You know what? I got new tier 9s, I should just roll those. Come on, you slow piece of shit. Seven stars. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Crap. Ugh, whatever. Now I'm still recording. I guess I milked this a little bit longer. Earl some traits of me, Sora Metal. But first, I'm just curious, have a trait metal for Hades there. I got 3. I guess I rolled those. Seriously, what does he even do? Reverse strength of some. It took like 18 rolls to finally get something decent, so let's see. The reverse strength 10, lowers target strength 5, reverse defense. Yeah, not bad. Oh yeah, I should probably buy those VIP coins before I forget. Let's see. As if there's anything to spend them on. I actually have. And I got you, obviously, but I already bought 30 traits. So yeah, I still got 5 days. Guess I'll wait. Hopefully I even remember to use them. Oh, 2 also, before I forget it. Alright, so, yeah, that doesn't have a... So, oops, I did that backwards. Oh well. I have been trying to minimize what I spend on money in case they ever decide to make it useful. Let's see. So they're all chipped out now. Let's see. I'll see what I roll on it before I throw a skill on it. Yeah, 11 hits, so I'm not too concerned about using this for raid bosses. Alright. I'll take it. 2 for 3. Okay, not bad. Could be worse. Okay, cool. Let's see if I can upgrade that raven. Okay. I think I'm gonna get greedy. Let's see how many gauges this takes. Only two gauges. I think I'm gonna see if I get something else that other than max gauge. Ooh. One extra tag. Oh, come on. Yeah, see, this is where I'm going to start burning through them now. Now, roll a couple more times. Are you kidding me? So yeah, not bad. Double aerial, ground, double strength. Anyway, I just get something better on that pet treat. Alright, cool. I guess while I'm still recording, I'll throw a skill on it. We'll call it good. Alright, let's see. 11 max. I mean, I guess I could do worse than that. Or not worse than that. 1780. So yeah, I'm using my 9 or my 11. Screw it, I'll just use my 11. What's the point of sitting on it? Alright, well, I guess that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Consider subscribing, all that jazz. And I'll catch you next time. Peace.